I'm Rand Sutcliffe, the director of the High Museum of Art, and it's my great pleasure to welcome you to a preview of Outliers in American Vanguard Art. Organized by the National Gallery of Art in Washington, D.C., this exhibition offers an unprecedented look at the impact of self-taught artists on the evolution of modern contemporary art over the course of the past 100 years. As many of you know, the High was among the first museums in America to make an institutional commitment to folk and self-taught art, and we remain dedicated to highlighting the importance of work by untrained artists. So, as you can imagine, we had the opportunity to host this exhibition here and bring it to Atlanta. We jumped at the chance. The sweeping show features more than 250 works, ranging from paintings and sculpture to photography and textiles. They include important examples by modern and contemporary artists who are likely well known to you, and extraordinary works by lesser known artists who have made significant contributions to American art in both the 20th and 21st centuries. The diversity of artworks and the diversity represented by the artists themselves is unique for one exhibition. We're thrilled for our audiences to experience this historic show, and we're incredibly grateful to the National Gallery of Art for partnering with us to bring it here to Atlanta. I also want to express our sincere gratitude to Lynn Cook, who's the Senior Curator for Special Projects of Modern Art at the National Gallery, who brilliantly conceptualized this exhibition, and we're also delighted to have her with us here today. Lynn, welcome. Thank you. Many thanks as well to our Mary Dan Boone Curator of Folk and Self-Taught Art, Catherine Jenelson, who serves as the presenting curator for the exhibition, and to our incredible staff here at the museum who have worked very hard over the past few days and weeks to make sure that this show really looks extraordinary, and it does. Finally, I want to acknowledge the generosity of the sponsors and supporters who made this exhibition possible, our premier exhibition series partner, Bank of America, our exhibition series sponsors, Delta Airlines, and Turner, our premier exhibition series sponsors, contributing exhibition series supporters, Fulton County Board of Commissioners, and our other generous supporters. We certainly could not deliver the kind of extraordinary exhibitions that we're able to do without the incredible generosity of these individuals. So thank you very much for that. We never take it for granted. It's now my great pleasure to introduce to you Catherine Jenelson, who will talk to you a little bit more about the exhibition. Thank you.
Good morning. So I just wanted to give you a little bit of